Are there any more goth lip combos I can find in here? Yes, anything for you. My favorite way to mix two lip colors is by putting the first one as a lip liner and filling in the edges, and then using the second color in the middle and then blending that out. You don't want any harsh lines, so the key to this is just using your fingers.